Hi everybody. Peanuts are a popular food source around the world. Peanuts are widely grown in tropical and subtropical regions. It is important for both small and large commercial growers. Peanuts are rich in essential nutrients. Peanut flour is used in many areas such as peanut butter and oil. In this video, we talk about how to harvest and process peanuts. You got to see the incredible machines that quickly harvest millions of peanuts. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. It is very enjoyable to harvest peanuts with modern harvesting machines. Peanut diggers are designed to minimize loss and maximize peanut yield. First, the cutting-edge digging shovel of the peanut machine shovels the soil at an angle. These machines use parallel digging chains to grip the tops of peanut vines. The peanut vines are then guided using inversion bars to form piles. Then, peanut vines are collected with self-propelled peanut combine machines. These collected peanuts are purified from their soil in the machine. In a joint venture with John Deere, Amatus Industries has developed the world's largest and highest capacity self-propelled peanut combine. These harvested peanuts are transferred to the warehouses by infield crop transporters. The stored peanuts will be sent to the processing factory on a grand journey. Peanuts are received at processing facilities in their raw state after harvesting. Harvested in-shell peanuts will contain foreign bodies such as weeds, seeds, soil. The peanuts are then cleaned using screens and air to remove any trash. After cleaning, peanuts are heated with dry heat so that the shell is easily cracked and removed. In the factory you see, peanut roasting and packaging will be done. Peanuts are one of the most consumed nuts in the world. However, excessive consumption can cause allergies. Peanuts are roasted with the latest technology. In this way, it has a unique taste and quality. The oven spreads the peanuts along the belt, and then they are sent to the roasting chambers. From there, after the manual control, the vacuum packaging process is started. Now we will see how to make peanut bars. First, a sugary mixture is mixed with peanuts. Then, the processes start on a technological machine. In these processes, the mixture is first compressed and pressed. Then automatic cutting is done in the determined dimensions. Peanut bars, which have gone through drying and airing processes, move on the belt. The last step is packaging. Now we will see how to make peanut butter. Peanut butter is a food paste or spread made from ground, dry roasted peanuts. Peanut butter is a nutrient-rich food containing high levels of protein, several vitamins, and dietary minerals. After the roasted and cleaned peanuts go through several processes, the peanuts are sent to grind to be turned into peanut butter. This peanut butter looks really delicious.